People all over the world knew what they ought to be working on and were working on it in their own way.
It was the human mind that was the key to our very survival.
And really loving the place that you live in.